I'm going to use this tool, which has a kind of rubber tip to it. I'm just going to draw through the slip. Timing is critical with these kind of pots. If you hit the slip too soon, the drawing disappears. If you hit it too late, it can be a bit, well, the line can be a bit cheesy. Don't know whether that makes sense, but I know what I'm talking about. Okay. There we go. Right. I'm going to put the horizontals in first, I think. Okay, here goes. That's done. When it's fired, where this tool's gone through and displaced the slip, this the intensity of the line will be reinforced. I never really can quite find the right way of saying it, saying it the right words. However, where the slip's moved away, you can see that this is much thicker. And that'll be noticeable when the glaze goes over the top of it. So there we go. One jug drawn on.
that's the jug I decorated today through wet slip. This is one that I did ages ago. This is where this is scratched through dry slip. Takes a lot longer, all that removing the background. But anyway, this is a jug that's about me and my girl, and she's coming to see me tomorrow. So I am going to appropriately end this little video with some pictures of this jug, which is called the Lovebird jug, and I shall bid you good night.